What station?
Woking.
Grab me one of them papers. Go on.
Tom Barry. You read it.
Tom Barry.
They'll be spitting at us in the streets. If they're not locked up waiting for the invasion.
Are not won by evacuations.
I can't look.
But there was a victory inside the deliverance which should be noted. Our thankfulness for the escape of our army must not blind us to the fact that what has happened in France and Belgium is a colossal military disaster. Expect another blow to be struck almost immediately. We shall go on to the end. We shall fight in France. We shall fight on the seas and oceans. We shall fight with growing confidence and growing strength in the air. We shall defend our island, whatever the cost may be.
What?
We shall defend our island, whatever the cost may be. We shall fight on the beaches. We shall fight on the landing grounds. We shall fight in the fields and in the streets. We shall fight in the hills. We shall never surrender. And even if this island or a large part of it were subjugated and starving, and our empire beyond the seas, armed and guarded by the British fleet, would carry on the struggle. Until, in God's good time, the new world with all its power and might steps forth to the rescue and the liberation of the old.